This is a cool record, man. This is one of my favorite records, and I'm glad that we're going to do it tonight. Yeah. Little thing called Opportunity.
Yes, I need a baby to tell my troubles to. I know you'll understand me when I'm feeling blue. Just give me an opportunity. Give me an opportunity. Give me an opportunity to prove my love is true, honey. I don't think it's very funny the way you got me. When you hug me, if you only say you love me like I love you, give me an opportunity, give me an opportunity, give me an opportunity to prove my love is true to you. Yes, I need you, darling. I swear by the heavens above, I need you here beside me. It's you I really love. Just give me an opportunity. 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 Give me.
Hey, we did it. We got through it. What do you think? That's a cool record.
And I still didn't get paid.
Now, that record was on a Eddie Cochran sort of greatest hits, and that's where I first heard it. And I for years, I thought Jewel and Eddie was Jewel Akins and Eddie Cochran, and then I found out later it was you. And then I found out that you were friends with Eddie Cochran, and you actually wrote this next song for Eddie Cochran.
For Eddie Cochran, for John Ashley.
That's right, he did it too.
I even wrote it for Johnny Rivers. It's called Little Lou.
I'll try tomorrow.